Now I am joined by one at Recovery Wellness Society in the survey area. And you will be surprised to know that this guy who came here as a patient now, he has been doing as a counselor and he is recovering other patients or drug addicts. How do you want to share your experience coming here as a patient? Now you have become the counselor. Now you are giving advice to others. That's a bad way. Don't take bad way. Come to the right way.
Yeah, but it's been hard for me to come in a recovery because leaving drugs and alcohol is really a very difficult stuff. But according to the training I got, like counseling and my counselor and my director, has supported me a lot. Innerly and willingly, I was totally broken. But slowly, they encouraged me. But and I have keep going up until today. I'm here.
Now you are counseling other persons. Okay, that's another part. If you allow me to go to your past life and those bad days, how do you want to say? How do you want to define your those days? How this complex time came to your life? You took it on your own choice or by force by your friends or something like that. And prior to that, you are from Orissa and your good name.
Yeah, I'm from Arunachal Pradesh. My name is Chauravita Namchum. I belong to Chongkham area, which is under the Namsai district, Arunachal Pradesh. According to my past life, I once say that using was my hobby or job like that. Because whenever it come to drugs or alcohol, then we started by joy with friends, na, like for enjoyment. Then the same treatment, for it, so the same progress. We proceed, and later it became a dependency. I was totally dependent on my substance.
Who inspired you?
Inspired me for in using place in the past.
Yeah.
Nah, nobody has inspired. It's just for the jolly, na, for happy, na, for enjoyment and all like that. That's why it started like that only. Otherwise, we were not.
You are speaking English so correctly and so brilliant. It means you are a brilliant student. You were studying when you took such kind of...
See, I was studying, but I dropped out in 12. After 12 plus, I did not go to college because it was hard for me. Because during the addiction time, I was not interested in studies and all. I was only interested in using only. Because my life was so downward that I could not go up also. Nah? I don't know about the 12 step or narcotic NMS or the rehab center. But when I came here to this Guwahati from Arunachal Pradesh for a treatment for like 3 months there, then after knowing the center and all the process of the treatment and the NGO and everything, the knowledge of 12 step program and narcotic NMS, it helps me a lot.
Let me know one thing. How did you manage to collect? Who supplied actually? That is the main thing actually. If those supplier is not banned, supplier not killed or arrested, this system will go and go. Probably you know about the present government in Assam has taken very big step throughout the state, probably northeast, to crack the drugs or peddler or something like that. How did you manage to collect? Who supplied?
Who supplied me? I can say that because it is really impossible. Na? We don't have one peddler also. Na? We have lots of... Na?
But you have to buy from someone. Who was that person?
Then I don't know. I think he's alive or not. But I don't know that peddler is still there or not, extinct or not. But
he was your familiar?
Yeah, he was familiar. My friend only. But he was using instead of that time. Okay. But I can't say...
Okay. You are doing as a counselor, and what do you want to say that they are well recovering, or how do you give lessons to them? That
in this center we give them some input, we motivate them, we give some work therapy also. We just keep encouraging them. Na? Even from the session, we wake up to make your bed early and not to wake up and do yoga. Because during the addiction time, we was really our life was unmanageable. We could not do anything because lunch, breakfast, or dinner. There is no time for an addict that time, using them. Okay. But when we came to the center, they come, they learn how to stay away from the drugs because we keep on motivating them and all like that.
And the last questions, during your addiction time, the addiction life took away all kinds of your studies, all kinds of good time of your life. Apart from your personal loss, who were the other persons that suffered from your such kind of bad habit?
There are lots of people because we make amends. According to our 12-step programs, we have to make amends. But there are some reason where we cannot make amends because it could harm him, me or him. That's why we make amends, you know. Amends like saying we discuss in the with our counselor, we share our feelings, everything and all. That time we apologize. Like some people in the Christian, they go to church for confession. They in the center we consult with the counselor. We confess with the counselor because.
And do you think that after recovery, because during the time of addictions, lots of people, friends, neighbors, they go away from that person. But after recovery, those people accept as earlier, or some problem is still there.
See, sometimes people think being an addict. According to my life, I think that according to my past life, and now I recover that family. Family is the main.
Family has accepted you already.
Yeah, they accept me. They love me now. They trust me also. But
and neighbors, your friends?
Yeah, they too trust me.
Okay, and there is a good lesson from here. That probably for some unknown reasons, people or youth have to go for such kind of drug addiction. But good news is that after going or taking rehabilitation at Recovery Wellness Society or such kind of rehabilitation center, they can come, they can be recovery, and they can run a normal life as earlier, and people, those their friends, neighbors, family members will accept you as earlier if you leave your bad habits. And with that lessons, I'm concluding this interview from Recovery Wellness Society in Guwahati. Thank you.
This is beyond a cloud nine, my God, man. It's such a beautiful evening and meaningful. The people who are involved in Maramland, they know what they are doing. This is beyond a cloud nine, my God, man. It's such a beautiful evening and meaningful. The people who are involved in Maramland, they know what they are doing.
Maramland, Ahom Award or A2, at a Pubitra Murder Aji, Unison or a Pubitra Murder Moyoti Anandito Hosu, Karan Ahomor Iman Guni, Giani Hilbi Hokolo, Matisse Ahomor Bahiro Hilbi Hokolo, Amontron Zonase, are Bibino Storor, Zihokole. কলা সংস্কৃতিৰ লগতে অসমৰ বিভিন্ন স্তৰত তেওঁলোকে কাম কৰিছে তেওঁলোকক আহি ইয়াত সন্মান জনাইছে
মৰমলেন অসম এৱাৰ্ডছ 2019 মৰমলেন অসম এৱাৰ্ডৰ